Now, how are you going to mix up the top 15?
Oh, that's easy. Three pools will basically be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Great.
So what it's going to look like.
I got it. And then it goes 1, 5, 2, 3.
Yeah, as it has been, except it's going to be like 1, 5 over here, 2, 3 over there. 1, 5 for the second pool, 2, 3 for the second pool, 1, 5 for the third pool. Okay.
All right. Do we want to hand them? No, we're going to just send fights.
Yeah.
I mean, we could just generate the pools and hand them the pool sheet and fights. Because we're going to have to get through, and they all do still have to face the in their pool.
Yeah.
I think we should just generate the pools and write them down.
Well, we are. It's just a little weird.
Okay.
Here's how I have to say exactly.
Yep.
So, ring A has 15 fights. Ring B has 15 fights.
I shouldn't be surprised, but I am.
Ready?
I'm behind your back.
Yep.
These are the names on the fingers here.
These are the names over here.
Judges.
Okay.
There's only two rings. This is 15 fights. So 15 fighters. There's gonna be 10 matches per pool. But it's spread out, so it's 30 matches spread between both rings.
Slowly figuring
out. Hold.
That was cool.
This
means death is coming for me. Oh, yeah.
So we don't actually need this close part at all.
Okay.
It's just going to be match fighters.
Okay.
It's going to be 15 fights. Forward.
Okay, so when it populates, what I'm saying is,
so
like, why don't we just put the fight in, go to the other set, put the second fight, the third fight. So we actually have a sheet to just go from. Instead of standing in the center and sending one fight at a time.
Because the fighters are going to go in between the two different games. Yeah, so.
Okay, never mind.
Yeah.
Alright. Works for me. It will work.
It will work.
Double it.
By sheer force of will.
And that's very important thing.
I mean, now, I can't. Lori Anderson. In the room. I can't.
Okay, Kendall.
I was like, man, I think we might have to go through it one by one. We have eight rows. It's like a five. It's still pretty high.
One point, Greg. Ready? Fight.
turbine was louder.
Stuff you need to enter.
Google Doc for that. I was like,
okay,
I can track 10. 10 is a
pretty good score.
So if you just have to make one some losses, I can enter it. What is your
goal? Yeah. I think this is hard for
it would have been a different play.
Cool. 15 is about the average. Because
you guys are the terminal
reader.
So it's 15.
About the average.
You want to be under the average. Right at the like the wind's still hard, or I don't know. Okay. I'm worried. Right on basis.
I don't care one way or the other.
Double hit.
We're determining prelims and finals based on the
points. Lights. Oh, that's what FMI did basically. And they still did the ones in masses. You had a pencil? Granted, you might get one.
I already got the flake.
See, I was going to say, if anyone here like gets sick, it's either going to be my fault or Tommy's fault. It's probably my fault.
I was coughing up blood until yesterday.
What?
That's why I didn't come across. I was literally coughing up
blood. Did you see that?
No, I stopped.
Did you see that? Like, I'm not
going to. I don't want to live forever anyway. I'm not kidding.
Well, you might actually be dying.
It's not just your stuff.
You still might actually.
He didn't tell me he was coughing up blood earlier this week.
He said if I can't come to class, I'm pretty damn sick.
Have you ever had to
take class? I worked with old people before, so.
Where's your doctor? Look, I know I'm not a mother yet, but I am Jewish and I have this job. Where's your doctor?
I'm just going to check you out. Like a doctor.
Margaret,
are they done down there? See the sticks down? Can we get that sheet? If anybody steals my chair, kick their knees out.
Justin will fix you if you break clear. Margaret will figure out why we're talking about. Anyway, this is fun.
That's the goal.
People seem to know what they're doing. How is that bothering you? Like I said, if you want it in the rankings, just send me the sheet. And if you decide you don't, that's good.
I think we were told to send all of the data to your name. No, like that big ranking on the computer. Is that what you want to say?
So you're talking about like from your ratings
background? No, I'm just PC.
Like the really big rankings project?
That one that just came out?
Yeah.
I think they said to give it to them for that one. Is yours different?
I'm doing data entry for the same project, but I don't know how Toby did the inputting for this one from FMY, if that was any different from the way that I've been doing it. Because I've only done tournaments for like normal. Is it is the sheet you have just like fighter one, fighter two, win, loss?
No, it's got their name.
No, I mean like what Toby and Dana said.
Oh, they didn't send me anything. They wanted us to send them our data. So that way they can enter the big system.
Yeah, this.
Same thing?
Yeah. But I would ask Toby if he does anything like special, if he just enters fighter one, fighter two, win, loss. So if it's just that, then I can do it. But he does something special with it.
What do you mean? Can I see? Anyway, and
I just don't want everything to be lost. I mean, we have all of the sheets, and we're not getting rid of them.
But yeah, you did an immense amount of work to put that together. You don't want that to be lost. You need to save it somewhere.
Can we just save it directly on Nina's computer for her to retrieve it?
That's what I was trying to do. And I was having issues.
What was it saying?
It said that it couldn't find the folder.
Oh!
Yeah.
How's it going?
Come on, Lauren.
If you want
more drinks. Oh!
I had a question for you.
Sir.
Is it this one first, or is it like hitting at the same time, the same spin? I'm real confused.
It's, if they hit you back before the ult is called,
you're both dead. Okay, no person can halt it.
Right.
So weird.
But when the judge calls for you, you have about a second before the director calls for it. They're giving you reasonable time.
I keep seeing one person clear to go first.
Right? Yeah, so we don't have any right of way. In a real sword fight, if I cleave you pretty quickly, you're still alive. You don't insta die. So if I'm in a bad position, you hit me back. We're both in. So we account for the position of the
scenario. Okay. Thanks, man.
Ready? Light.